Hello and welcome to our channel where we explore all things related to civil engineering. Today's topic is prefabricated houses. Prefabricated houses, also known as prefab homes or modular homes, are pre-built structures that are manufactured in a factory and then transported to the site where they will be assembled. These homes are gaining popularity due to their affordability, sustainability, and quick construction time. One of the major benefits of prefabricated homes is that they can be constructed much faster than traditional homes. This is because the majority of the building work is done in the factory. The materials are cut and measured precisely, reducing waste and error. Once the components are manufactured, they are transported to the site and assembled within days. This means that homeowners can move into their new home much quicker than if they were building a traditional home. Another benefit of prefab homes is that they are often more affordable than traditional homes. This is because the manufacturing process allows for bulk purchasing of materials and reduced labor costs. Additionally, because these homes are built in a controlled environment, there are fewer delays due to weather or other factors that can impact on-site construction. Prefab homes are also a more sustainable choice. The factory-controlled environment allows for greater control over waste, recycling, and energy efficiency. Many prefab homes are designed with eco-friendly features like solar panels, energy-efficient appliances, and water-saving fixtures. There are many different types of prefab homes available, from small single-family homes to larger multi-unit buildings. They can be designed in a variety of styles, from modern to traditional, and can be customized to suit individual needs and preferences. In conclusion, prefabricated homes offer numerous benefits over traditional homes. From affordability to sustainability, these homes are a great choice for those looking for a quick, cost-effective, and eco-friendly way to build a home. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.